Listening test. An audio will be played and you will have to answer the questions as you listen. Before you listen to the audio, please read the questions. Now listen to the audio.
Della let fall her beautiful hair and it looked like a cascade of brown waters. It reached below her knees. Quickly and nervously, she combed it and did it up again. For a minute, she faltered. Tears appeared in her eyes. That was only for a moment. She put on her old brown jacket. She put on her old brown hat. With her eyes shining brightly, she fluttered out of the door and down the stairs to the street. She stopped at a shop with the sign, Madame Sofronio, hair goods of all kinds. The shop was located on the second floor. Della ran up the stairs. "Will you buy my hair?" asked Della. "I buy hair," said Madame. "Take your hat off and let me have a look at it." Down came the brown cascade. $20, said Madame, lifting the beautiful hair with her experienced hand. "Give it to me quickly," said Della. Della spent the next 2 hours in the stores eagerly looking for Jim's present.
This is the end of the audio. Now you have some time to check your answers.